Hello, I'm Scott with Sean's Photography, and today we're going to do a firmware update on the Atoto A6. Here we're going to install the SD card into the system. As you can see, as soon as we pop it in, it will automatically ask to do an update. Now this could take up to a couple minutes, so we're just gonna wait until it gets to the end here.